Yeah, I stated they come with caspers and they come with a pole mount. That's one of the screw-in pole mounts. I got my own poles, I got hydraulics. But all right, let's try to get this big sucker out the box. They weigh about 105 pounds. Let's try to get it out the box. I got two of them. I got mine on sale for $1,000 a piece. Good price, Sweetwater. Only person I deal with, Sweetwater. And I got these here. These are the Behringer B1800xp, whatever, XD, whatever. 3,000 watts with the Turbosound woofers in them. These things bang. I ain't gonna lie. These things shake my house, rock my house, man. Right now, I just got my new third generation Mackie Thump 15s on the top of them. But I got a pair of Turbosounds IQ 15s, 2,500 watts in the basement. I got some QSC K12.2s in the basement. I just put them up here. But these things bang. They rock. I love these Behringers. And so these Behringers, they 3,000 watts peak. So they probably about 1,500 RMS. So I'm going to see. These Peavies, huge. These things are huge. So big as they are, they got a bang. We about to see. If not, I will be sending them back to Sweetwater. All right, stand by, you guys. Okay, we got one out of the box. This is the, I'm going to say, new Peavey RBN 118 sub. Supposed to be a monster. Badass. Like I said, my Behringer's 3,000 watts right there. Those are freaking beasts. Kick butt, you hear me? These things here are massive. They are massive compared to those with the world famous Black Widow equipped subs in them. So it'll be bang, 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 bang. With the, these things is huge compared to those Behringers. And these weigh about 105 pounds or so. I want to get the other one out of the box and hear how they sound. This is where your Casper wheels go. You can put Caspers on them so you can roll it around. I'm going to try to find some covers for them. I don't know where or how, but I'm going to try. Now let's work with getting the second one out of the box. All right. Peace out. Stand by. Fans are on already. That one. This one too. I gotta check my I gotta dial it in a little better. I think something is lit. I don't know. They kick. I can feel them. I feel them all in my damn chest. They get down to. The fuck is that? I'm gonna have to replace my cables. They get down to 25 hertz, I think it is. They get low as hell now. But I'm gonna mess around with the settings because I should get a little more out of them. Them there, they still kicking ass. But let me see what these here could do. I'm going to keep messing with them, y'all. Hold on. Stand by.